And let's remember what it's about and dedicate it to these wonderful young people who have expressed a philosophy which, if we follow, is going to lead us to a world of caring, peace, and harmony. Everybody sing now, Puff, the magic dragon, live by the sea, and fly in the autumn mist, in a land of Hallelujah.
Oh,
Puff, the magic dragon, live by the sea, and fly in the autumn mist, in a land.
Together they would travel
on a boat with billows sail. Jackie caps a lookout perch on a boat's gigantic sail.
No boat gets and princess would bow wherever they came.
Pirate ships would lower their flags, but Puff roared out his name.
Everybody now,
Puff, the magic dragon,
by the sea,
by the sea,
sing the autumn mist,
and frolic in the autumn mist, in the land of Hallelujah.
Oh,
Puff, the magic dragon, lives by the sea, and frolics in the autumn mist, in a land called
Stop.
I wrote this song with my friend, and you've just changed the lyric.
I forgot the lyrics.
Your intuitions were correct. In a land called Harmony.
Harmony.
Yeah. Once in Europe,
several times. No, keep
it that way. Puff. The magic dragon.
Lift up
the sea.
Okay.
And forest in the autumn mist, in a land called Harmony.
Okay.
Puff, the magic dragon, lives by the sea, and falling in the autumn mist, in the land called Harmony.
Yes, now a dragon lives forever. But not so little girls and boys. Painted wings and giant's wings, they wave for other toys. One great night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And from that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the shimmery lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puff could not be afraid. So Puff and mighty dragon sadly slipped into his cave softly.
The land of Hallelujah.
Present tense, he's still around. the magic dragon. He grew up had a little daughter, and she's been living with Puff in Harlem. The autumnist in a land of holiday. Last time you loved her, Puff.
The magic dragon lives by the sea.
Promise.
And for it in the autumnist in a land.
Yeah.